Hey, it's Ken Gagne with YouTube channel Gamebits here. Conclude my Let's Play of Life is Strange Before the Storm, the bonus episode.
What is this?
Farewell.
I don't know. Let's open it.
In the fourth of four videos, we'll find out what's in the time capsule. Bloody Bill. Another pirate? Has somebody been looting our booty?
Bill. Who's that?
And that's not a metaphor.
Tape player.
Wow. Tape player. They don't even need to convert it to MP3 first.
Chloe's dad is such a goofball.
Aw, he's a pirate too. Everybody's a pirate. Arr. DRM is for scallywags. Whoa, hey, furniture, no.
Ahoy there, plank walkers! It's me, Bloody Bill the Pirate.
Sounds like Will.
What the heck?
By now you'll have seen that I dug up your treasure, which would normally make us mortal enemies. But hear me out. I haven't pilfered a thing.
You're a terrible pirate.
On the contrary, I figured you swashbucklers might not be back to your loot for some time.
It's true.
So I've given it extra protection from the winds and rain.
Oh, super thoughtful pirate.
I'm sure you're excited to open your time capsule. So I won't go on too long. Just know that Bloody Bill is bloody proud of you.
Oh.
Both of you. Keep those sails trimmed.
Well,
and that
character breakage there.
And always remember, the real treasure is
friendship.
Friendship.
Love.
Your Oregon State prepaid college savings plan.
What?
Ugh.
Goofball. Doofus. Dad.
That's awesome. What we originally buried.
Huh, yeah.
Hey.
I guess it probably would have gotten ruined underground.
It's true.
Holy crap! It's Billy the Squid! He's alive!
He's alive! It's alive!
Oh, man! It really is like a time capsule.
Billy the Squid.
No way!
How can you not remember any
look
of this?
At this? We wrote each other letters.
Oh, I remember these.
Do you? Because your memory's pretty spotty in all other respects.
Thanks, Max. I hope you are having a lot of fun being a teenager with your best friend. Aw. You are so cute.
And I hope that person is me.
Check it out.
Ugh, Maxine.
So formal. Dear Chloe, how are you today? I am doing very well. It is Friday, June 27th, 2003. It is summer vacation. We are making a time capsule for you and me in the future. We are making it pirate themed. Wasn't it hilarious to find? Here are some things we like. Favorite animal, Arabian horse for Max and otter for Chloe. I am team Chloe. Favorite food, lobster roll Max, coffee ice cream Chloe, again Chloe. Favorite class at school, art or library Max, science Chloe, Max. Best friend, each other, both. How about you? Are you age 12 or more? What are your favorite foods, movies, etc.? That's all for now. I hope you are having a lot of fun being a teenager with your best friend. Sincerely, Maxine Caulfield. Aw, what a sweet, thoughtful, exhaustive letter.
How about mine? What did I write?
This is so Chloe.
Dear Maxine, hello from 2003. Here is a record of how we spend our days. Can you guess which one is real? We go to the same school and always sit together at lunch. Duh. We have sleepovers at least once a week. We like extremely salty pretzels. We are in a race to see who can convince your parents to get a pet first. We are going to live together when we can afford it and use only gold paint. Huh. We have battled many foes and never failed to save each other. What did you guess? If you guessed all of them, you are right. Your friend forever, Chloe Elizabeth Price. Wow, what a life.
You were really sweet.
Oh man, I was really goopy.
Goop.
That's because you're a goop.
Ha!
This is so cool. There's so much to look at.
It's like Christmas in July.
Is your mom going to mind about this mess?
Dunno. I thought they'd be home by now.
It's not that messy. Oh, she had to work late at the two whales.
Remember scratch art? Oh, I love this stuff.
Scratch art? I don't remember this stuff.
I'm gonna draw something.
Oh, scratch art. This is something that I missed. Or it was after my time. I'm gonna have to Google this.
All these memories. I want to look at everything.
And so I will!
This because it's container a video looks game and like I can do that. It could last 100 years.
Unlike some other things.
Holy crap! It's the end of that comic in Chloe's room. Oh, this is gross.
Maybe you should come down and power of flight this dude's face off with me. Ew. That's one way to stop crime.
These are awesome. Chloe's always been good at making up cool things to do.
Bicycle chopper. World's most comfortable seat. Oh. Also, spin blades? Wow. Flaming fingers. Hey, that's a good idea. How come nobody's done that? That's like a D&D burning hand spell. Ray of sunshine. Mirrors and lenses to strengthen sunlight. Laser beam shoots out here. Wow, that's so intuitive. I mean, no extra steps or parts are even needed. It just works. I love it.
Most of these are pretty far off.
Predictions for the future.
So hard to predict the future. Maybe it's better to enjoy the present instead.
We still hang out with each other more than any other person. Both of us are medium popular. Both of us are dating our second boyfriend. Maybe they're poly. Both of us... We do not make decisions without consulting each other, the talking skull of our enemies, one or the other. Both of us have a pet. Chloe has visited Antarctica, and Max could have come if she wanted, but she didn't, wimp. One of us has a little sister or brother. Nope. And we are doing well in school. Two only children. What do they call that? Sisters from another mister? I don't really
care. It actually might be really fun to write letters to Chloe after I move.
Well, since email has not been invented yet.
Is writing once a week too often? Will I run out of things to say?
You pronounce the T in often? That's just
recording things was so much fun in third grade.
Even back then, you could have been burning CDs.
It's good to see you, old friend.
Thanks, Max. I'm a squid.
Keep messing up my picture.
There are no mistakes in art.
You're scratching it. Scratch art.
We always make so much more of a mess here than at my house.
Do we ever go to your house? Your house is terrible.
Manga might be the one thing where Chloe out-nerds me.
Well, lots to live up to.
I love how Polaroid cameras make every photo look a little nostalgic.
Aw, Daddy. Sweet.
This is probably the last thing Chloe's mom wants to see after a shift at the diner.
And even though I'm not her daughter, I can still be a good one. You just sit there and play with your scratch art. I'll do all the work. It's fine. Don't lift a finger around the house. I'm used to it. This is fine. And there, not edited at all. That's actually how long it took. Just like real life.
Much better.
Yeah, well, somebody has to do it.
That was a good week. I used every possible excuse to be here for breakfast.
Yay, promotion! Two whales waffles in your own house. Amazing. What's the secret ingredient? Did that say wifey?
I always look especially short next to Chloe.
Because you are short. Well, I guess that's it. Can we go upstairs or into the garage?
I wonder if that's the voicemail Chloe's mom was talking about.
Oh, in the email.
She did say she didn't want Chloe to hear it.
Then let's make her hear it.
If Chloe's in trouble at Blackwell, this might be my only chance to get her to talk about it.
Because after you leave, you'll never talk again. Let's come back to that, shall we?
Chloe's grandparents live in Idaho now.
Potatoes.
I guess compared to that, Seattle's not... so far.
I've never thought of comparing anything to Idaho, but if that's what works for you, if that's the metric you want
to
work
with... These used to make great pirate swords.
Umbrella.
Goodbye, Vase. Soon you won't have to worry about me knocking you over anymore.
Thank goodness! I'm a Vase! Nope. The impenetrable stairs. Sure, why not? What else we got in this house? Ooh. Photo album.
I bet there's some really cute photos in there.
Let's find out.
I wonder if I could recreate this photo with Chloe now.
I bet you could. All you need is a camera, and you have that because it's a Polaroid, and we saw you using it.
Looks like Chloe's a lot more responsible than I am with my allowance.
Wow. Daddy's painting assistant. You get paid for that? You save 60%, more than half? Wow, you're going to max out your 401k. Go you. Oh, please unpause
hey,
the game.
What if my being in Seattle finally convinces Chloe to try an MMO?
I would totally play that game. Max and Chloe play an MMO. Make that the game. You choose to play as Max or Chloe playing an MMO.
That's so cool that Chloe's mom is thinking about this.
I think that would be fun.
You sure were troublesome to find.
A sailing game, just featuring Joyce and William. Shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake, shake. Shake your snow globe. Shake your snow globe. Well, that deer is messed
there.
Up now.
Now you've got something pretty to look at.
I'm talking about me. I'm pretty. You can look at me. Wow, I could even shake it up some more. That seems just unnecessarily cruel. Chloe couch. Which one? And photos. More photos. Wow.
Chloe and I have been friends for so long.
Ladybugs.
Maybe I'm worrying too much about this move changing things.
This is a house that just keeps photos scattered around. Fascinating. What is the theme here? What is happening? Are you s'mores? Yes, you're s'mores. I get it. We can move on. Oh, hair.
I guess I should try talking to Chloe again about my news. I can do that after I finish looking at everything.
Wow. It's like you know you're in a video game.
This used to be the rainy day pirate ship.
So when the jungle gym was all moist, you stayed inside and sat on the couch.
You're such a space hog. Move over.
You occupy space. How dare you?
Nope.
Aw. Wow. Don't ever leave. Don't ever push that button, Maxine. I don't know if you're soaking this in and just savoring the moment, or if you actually feel trapped.
I wish this moment could last forever.
Question answered. Wow, more photos. Photos everywhere, my goodness. Fun. Just another rainy pirate day with my gal pal. Oh, why are you moving? This is such a terrible idea. You two are just perfect together. In so many ways. Why don't you take a photo? It'll last longer. Alright, time to listen to the phone. Gotta make sure you hear this.
Talk to you about what your daughter did to Marissa in class today.
Oh?
I'll be keeping Marissa home with me tomorrow. At this point, I'm not comfortable sending her back to school at all. I don't know if your daughter is having trouble adjusting or what.
To what?
But this needs to be addressed.
Hey, hold on.
Are you serious? I don't want my parents to hear that. I've never gotten in trouble like this before.
They already know.
I saw an email on your parents' computer.
Snoop.
Shit.
What happened?
Something so minor. Her mom is exaggerating. I bet Marissa told her that I...
That you what? Go on.
I'm telling you, it's stupid.
Gotta tell me. Or not? No.
Come on.
You gotta tell me
what happened.
It's your last chance before I move. I mean, oops.
I'm your best friend.
Man, none of this would have happened if I had you around. I wouldn't care what anyone said.
Oh, but you do have me around.
Sorry. I don't mean it's your fault.
Because it's not.
Anyway, she wouldn't leave me alone, so I turned up her Bunsen burner in science. Just a little.
Oh, what? Burn!
No one got hurt. Not even close. You know that I know what I'm doing.
Chloe. What do you mean she wouldn't leave you alone?
Yeah, what's up?
She was making fun of my clothes and calling me a scholarship kid.
Oh.
Is that why you wanted to throw away your hoodie?
Don't worry. I'll keep it.
You be you. You do you.
That really sucks. I'm sorry.
Yeah. Thanks, Max.
Aww. I'm sorry I snooped on your parents' email and voicemail. And have been looking at all your photos and everything else in your house like I live here, even though I don't.
Chloe looks so content when she's drawing. Is that what I look like when I'm taking pictures?
Oh, they're both artists. I never thought of it that way. That's sweet. Weinstein? Wait a minute. What the? We weren't drinking.
Chloe and I spilled that wine months ago. But I still feel bad about it.
Okay, months ago, you weren't older than you are now.
I could use this to recreate that old photo of Chloe.
Perfect. Do it. Photo, photo. Sloop.
Poof. Yes?
Pose for a photo with that?
How?
Okay, tip your head back and put your arms out. And a really big smile.
Like that? Yeah, I guess.
<This? laughs> It's perfect. Stop moving.
I know, right? Motion is hard to capture, even with flash.
Really cute, Chloe.
You're adorbs.
You're not so bad yourself.
Oh. Ooh, I got something. Yay, I got two photos so far. On the couch and on the jungle gym. Looks like I might have missed things somewhere else. Here are all the collectibles I've found so far. And none of it seems to be from the attic. Huh. I wonder if there was stuff I was supposed to get up there, because that just looks... The Dark Canyon looks dark. The Dark Cavern, I mean. Chloe's Secret Lair, Dark Cavern, Treasure Island, and Prince Castle. Price Castle, sorry. Chloe Price, of course, I should know that. So I guess this is not a 100% playthrough. I apologize that I've missed something. I don't remember there being any Chivos, but let's just go ahead and take that photo, shall we?
Take a break for a second?
Even though we just
took
one.
This artist waits for no stop.
I already took a photo of just you. Now, selfie! Yeah. That's going on my fridge. At my new school! I mean, oops.
That was worth stopping for.
Hey, you're worth stopping for. Honestly, didn't you two play Gone Home? Don't you know how that ends? Have you learned nothing? Apparently not.
I'm a little bit hungry. How about you?
I'm okay.
And we got fruit right there. Can we open up the fridge? Was that a prompt that I should go try to get some food? Because I can't. The food is inaccessible, even the crappy cereal. So let's just move on with the plot, shall we? Speak.
Chloe looks so content when she's drawing.
I know.
Is that what I look like when I'm taking pictures?
No, because you look like yourself.
Hey, hippie.
How's the masterpiece?
Not a hippie, I'm a doofus.
Working on the last bit? How about you? Done with the time capsule?
I want to see what you're drawing.
Yeah, I think so.
Well, perfect, because now I'm finished.
Work of art. Let's see it.
This is so silly.
Jeez, this jawbreaker is going to last forever. Is that what scratch art is? It's kind of cool. I want to see more.
This jawbreaker is going to last forever?
Just like our friendship.
Just like our friendship.
Oh my god.
Ooh. Chloe. You were really drawing me that whole time.
Whoa. Mushiness alert. Keep it together, Max.
Smooch.
I guess now's my chance to tell Chloe I'm leaving.
You gotta.
We might not be alone again once our parents
I mean, this is the fourth
back.
And final hey, chapter of the else? Bonus episode.
I've got a great plan for the afternoon.
Oh, there's more.
Crap. I don't want to ruin the rest of the day.
Wow, the day's only half done.
You're staying for dinner, right?
Of course.
Would Chloe even want me to tell her? She's already got enough drama from Blackwell.
Fine. You look constipated. She's gonna figure out something's up.
Max?
It's just Seattle. I'm probably overstressing about the whole thing. Right?
Can't you ever come back? Gotta say it. Oh, jeez.
Chloe?
Max?
I want to tell you something.
Okay.
Glad she's not making a joke of it.
I'm,
gay?
My family's moving to Seattle. Really soon.
There, I said it.
Hey.
In 3 days, right?
What?
What? You knew that?
Our parents do talk, you know?
But they said I should be the one to tell you.
They still told my parents. I guess Mom and Dad were trying to keep quiet too, but they're bad at hiding anything.
Gosh. Why didn't you say anything?
Don't look so worried, Max. It's okay. Come on, Dorkmeister. It's not the end of the world.
Not yet. Have you played the original game? I should have told you earlier, but I want to know why you pretended.
Why did you pretend like you didn't know?
I don't know. I guess I didn't want it to be true.
Me neither.
We were both doing it, weren't we? All that pirate stuff, doing the treasure hunt. Wasn't that fun?
No wonder you were so mushy out there in the yard.
But...
Plus, I know you hate this kind of conversation, so... I just left it alone, you know?
Aw, dance with me.
I want to spend every minute we have together having fun.
For the rest of our lives. I want to be positive and optimistic, but I also need to be honest.
Ugh. I'm so worried that I won't be okay without you.
Well, at least I'm being honest.
Hey, stop that. Of course you'll be okay. We're Max and Chloe, remember? We're always together. Even when we're not.
That's what does that true. Mean?
Cool. Let's find something fun to do.
Okay. Oh, Mom's home. Wait. Wait a minute. Is today that day? Where's Bill?
Mom?
Black flies on the windowsill.
You didn't tell me today was that day.
We are to know. Winter stole summer's thrill. And the river's cracked and cold. See, the sky is no man's land.
Oh, man.
A darkened plume to stay.
Hope oh, my God.
A humble hand.
I mean, I knew this would happen between this prequel and the original game, but... I didn't know we would see it. I didn't know it was the day Max left. Why are you just standing there?
No man is an island. Oh, this I know.
This might not hit me so hard, except in the time between when I did my original Let's Play of the first game and now my own dad passed.
I was just a stone.
And this sucks. Too many prices have gone to the ground in these games.
We are the whole. Comfort came against my will.
Never stole supposed to happen like this.
Still,
why do you keep walking away? Why are you so bad at being there for her? I thought you were friends.
But the road is weary.
you can see Max, you can see Chloe's already shutting down, shutting people out. And now you're leaving. She's losing everything. She's losing her father. Are you leaving right from the funeral? Could you be any more symbolic and heartless? Can't you see? Maybe you couldn't delay your departure until you knew she was okay? My God, who makes these decisions? Parents are the worst. You just have no idea what to do, do you? You're not the only one. God. Find time for that.
Hey, Chloe. This is Max.
Because I didn't have the courage to be there in person.
I guess I just wanted to leave you one more message. Because I know this was the absolute worst time for me to go.
How could you know that and still do it?
Maybe if you heard my voice, it could be a little bit like I was there. I don't know. Maybe this was a dumb idea.
Maybe leaving was the dumb idea.
I would give anything to be there with you now.
But you're not.
It's so hard trying to say what I'm thinking. If I could just see you. But we'll get good at it. Great at it. We'll write and talk all the time.
And play MMOs.
And then you'll come visit and it'll be like I never left.
But nothing will be like
I
it was ever again.
You don't have to worry about anything changing.
Everything has changed.
You're dealing with so much other stuff. You don't deserve any of this. Chloe, listen. Even if we're moving for good, we are always together, okay? Even when we're apart, we're still Max and Chloe. I will always, always love you.
This is making me rethink my decision of Bay versus Bay. She deserves something good in her life, this girl. Whew. Thank you for watching.